you know, certain...
a battery charger?
Yeah.
I've been seeing those a lot.
Fucking sister bought me one for Christmas.
Just charge your shit on the go.
And shoots missiles. It's sterilized in the sense that it's not like, you know, these Russians, you know, killing the Chechens or whatever.
Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
Too much Omega. I think I recovered that early from my fireball of the dome.
The battle has begun! Fight! How long will it go on?
I don't know.
was schooling. And that was a really proud day. I mean, it wasn't not what a lot of people think, where, you know, we go over there and all we want to do is kill, kill, kill.
Who will emerge a champion? Fight! And there's the first hit! What's next? So I hope you're ready. And the battle continues. Fight!
Maybe like the first hit of mine did more damage than the first hit of yours.
People in the Muslim religion that don't have to believe like that. They don't believe that they're not extremists. It's this horrible conflict.
It's the battle of the century! Fight!
And like so many other people, I'm
going to get some new babies to
get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new babies to get some new
Yeah. What will happen now? Fight!
You need to get out of here? Alright.
Pick up the pace!
Later.
That I do. It is completely simple. It spaces perfectly, but I can't mess up every single time doing it.
Oh, that sucks. Gouken's links are pretty tight, right? His block strings and his.
Yeah, but I've been playing a lot of Omega in fucking training mode.
Okay.
I really think that fucked it up.
Off, yeah.
Who awards a champion? Fight!
Or maybe box season. It's tight, but fuck, I've been getting it like every time I play.
Yeah, I know you're capable of it. You have good execution. Rusted.
Incredible technique!
Like, playing Ryu, you have to play sort of a cerebral game.
Yeah. I mean, first things first, you gotta get the fireball game going. I'm not doing that.
Are you ready? Yeah.
Good beat there for sure.
That's your fireball though, I love it.
No, I'm starting to notice, like, I'm getting there like a frame before it, like, I think it's going to reduce. Medium, catch a fierce fireball. Yeah, dude. It is a tight link, though. But...
The blink?
Just fuck this. I don't think it's shooting better.
Oh, okay. I've been doing it a little bit here and there.
Shit,
I never used to do it. It's easy, man. Just press. It almost feels like you're pressing at the same time. Especially the fierce or a roundhouse one. You get three planes.
Whoever is a champion, fight! This is the one we've been waiting for. The ultimate battle.
Yeah. Switch marble.
Real win.
One side that think that killing is justified, and that the cops should have been tried, and should be jailed, but they're unwilling to look at the fact that that guy robbed a convenience store moments before he was shot. And that guy definitely tried to get the gun from the cop. I mean, he had he was shot in his fucking hand. That he was trying, he was at close range in this cop's car. You know, like, look at his face, the cop was barely hit. Now, you know, as well as I know, you could go through a fucking 5-round fight and look like you were not barely hit.
Meanwhile, bro, yeah, rocked. The last of us, that game is fucking awesome, bro.
You like it?
Hours to show up. Sometimes people don't.
I've heard hella good shit about
sometimes
it.
Sometimes you get caught clean and there's no mark on you, you get beat knocked
it?
Out cold.
I beat it like
fine.
Three times already.
Yeah. You should have the fucking
well, almost 2.5. I'm almost.
Pulling the trigger.
Capcom presents Marvel.
That was a set because I played it on normal.
And
once you beat it, you don't get your guns back, but you can build up your character. You get your character points back.
Okay.
So, but obviously, if I beat it on normal, I'll play hard next. So it doesn't carry over to hard. You don't keep that shit anymore.
It's a fresh file.
So I played it on hard, and I beat it, and then I'll play it one more time. So I have my my stats.
Yeah.
This horrible situation that nobody seems to have any incentive to go in.
Ultimate Marvel
vs.
Capcom
3. Like Resident Evil mixed with Metal Gear Solid, but take away all the high tech shit. A lot of creeping around, like Metal Gear Solid, you gotta be hella quiet, fucking hope. Sneak up on people, strangle them type shit, but then they have zombies. It's hella hard, so it's kinda like, you know,
Resident Evil. They're not gonna get credit for okay. All the everyday right things they're gonna do, but when it hits the fan and they gotta make
a good
really
story
tough
too.
Decision, we scrutinize the living hell out of them.
Oh, for sure.
And it becomes very difficult, but I couldn't agree more. You know, there's... Gosh, I try to say that I hate both political parties equally.
Is it first person or third person?
You know, just because of the lack of integrity, I tend in a lot of areas to lean more towards a conservative.
Can you switch
side
to first person to look around or something like that?
I don't think so.
Okay.
As well. But on this one,
but I like it because it's really hard. Like you have to be very patient. Like if you're not playing on normal, you have to really conserve your ammo. You can't just be shooting people every map or every level. You gotta strangle like half of them.
Oh shit!
Like they're these zombies, right? They have like a sonar reading,
okay.
So like you can't move fast around them. So like you literally just gotta creep like 10 minutes around them. They're like fucking moving and shit. So scary.
I'm probably gonna set your buttons up too.
And the other one is
medium, hard, special, light, those are the same. LB for you will be assist 1, and RB will be assist 2. Yes, too much Marvel too.
Oh yeah, that'll do it.
Probably not going to be Vergil until later.
Marvel vs. Capcom 3 is here. I'm going to take you on a wild ride.
That's about on me.
Dunkin'.
like, my Dante's been playing home, so I'm like, you can tell it's simple with him, and I don't do the simple shit.
I really want to learn Dante, man. So
pretty easy. Once you know the combos, like I was saying, like, you know, predict pitch blocks and stuff. There's a lot of rectangles that are kind of dash forward, you know. A lot of dashing forward. Time to make contact with something.
Live and let die!
You might even know how to work your fucking projectiles. But dude, that's all you need to know how to do. Dr. Strange is a little off though.
I know! Even Taskmaster! I was just.
We've got in America, we've got 5% of the world's population, 25% of the world's prisons.
Isn't that incredible?
It's
definitely
gonna
help.
53% of the world's prisons.
Yeah.
Challenge the son of Sparta.
One of the things that I look at too is some of the Twitter politicians that, you know, yeah, they've got it.
It's do or die. Fight! Give me some attack! Into the tank! Give me some cut off!
Yeah.
Oh my god. It's hard to play today. Great grab and his bumping kid was fun.
I remember it.
It's fast, but it's slow.
Yeah. I played like a couple sets the other day. The one dude I played yesterday was actually pretty fucking fun.
Oh no, I didn't. Oh yeah, actually I think I did.
The Doom, the Dante Doom Amaterasu dude?
Yeah. It's really good.
Yeah, because
for some reason I forgot about it.
Because hard moves forward, so and so does S. So like a lot of time they push block, you can still get the hard off.
Yeah.
Fucking call you S. S has such a good fucking.
Yeah, like,
it's fucking ridiculous. Like don't throw a move out.
Yeah. One is you or die. Fight.
Oh,
controller.
Yeah, that's why I did a raw launcher after I killed your second to last character.
I was like, what?
This game is crazy. What is up? It's do or die. Fight!
Wonderful. I'm going to make a cut. I'm boring.
Marvel 2, I'm like, how the fuck can I not do anything?
You really have to be on one or the other.
Yeah.
It's like that frequency.
They're too similar. Well, like, it's similar enough for you to, like, do them.
Yeah.
Vergil's move made him move forward, but he still had his old hitbox. Like, he was still there.
He's still behind.
Yeah. It's your time.
Yeah. have definitely do.
Fire 2 wins. Light controls everyone. It's do or die. Fight! Mystic Sword! Mystic Sword!
Dangerous move, and I never like anticipated.
Yeah, you gotta look out for that one. It's only a specific range, though.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
That you're in danger of that cube if you're looking for it. You just gotta be aware of that. When I did X Factor with Strange, I kind of regretted it, but since I don't have Vergil at the end, it's kind of like I can.
Yeah.
Like Doom at the end, he can use it, but he doesn't really need it.
You got an opening, you know?
But I still feel regret. Like, oh, damn, I popped!
But I mean, Doctor Strange is probably the best X Factor character on that team.
Or, definitely. He is, like I agree. I gotta think of it that way. It's very important.
But it's like, we got Vergil second, like, half the time I play I X-Factor with Vergil looking second.
Yeah.
A line at least.
Yeah, he's the character that's gonna use it the best. That's a good point, I forgot about that.
Well, it's do or die. Fight! Get your little spell of Mystic Sword!
Victor!
Down back instead of up back. Because you can cancel immediately into a jump block.
Yeah. Oh man, I was just hoping you were doing a move, but when I saw you dash, I was like, oh.
I'm always doing a move.
And there, I mean, Vergil X Factor. Not gonna get too many chances to do anything, period.
One is not. It's do or die. Fight! Give me some power!
Yes. Fortunately, I was blocking. And even still, some of your sword moves can just eliminate them with their projectiles.
Thank you.